Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. In the second trailer for Heretic 2024, Hugh Grant delivers a mesmerizing performance that pulls us into a world steeped in intrigue and moral conflict. The trailer opens with Grant's character, a charming yet enigmatic scholar, standing before an ancient manuscript, his fingers tracing the faded text. The weight of history hangs in the air as he reflects on the secrets that could change everything. As the scenes unfold, we glimpse a tight-knit community gripped by fear and suspicion, where long-held beliefs are challenged. The tension is palpable as Grant navigates the treacherous waters of faith and doubt, wrestling with the implications of his discoveries. His character's charisma is matched only by the intensity of the questions he raises, questions that could shatter the very foundation of their beliefs. The cinematography beautifully captures the contrast between the serene, picturesque landscape and the brewing storm of unrest within the community. Dark shadows loom over idyllic settings, symbolizing the clash between enlightenment and tradition. We see Grant engage in heated debates, his expressions oscillating between passion and vulnerability, making us empathize with his struggle. As the trailer progresses, suspense builds with glimpses of ominous figures lurking in the background, representing the forces that will do anything to maintain the status quo. Tension rises as Grant's character faces mounting pressure, culminating in a gripping confrontation that challenges the very essence of truth and faith. With a haunting score that echoes the emotional turmoil, the trailer leaves us questioning everything. Heretic promises not only a thrilling narrative but also a profound exploration of the human spirit's resilience in the face of dogma. As the screen fades to black, we are left yearning for more, eager to join Grant on this transformative journey of discovery and self-reflection. I am waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more coming videos.